More often than not, Chris Paul likes to drive right, but here the defender's blocking that side off. So watch how Paul uses an in and out dribble to attack the defender's lead foot to get him to drop it back. Then he's going to shift him left, so he reestablishes that lead foot. Paul has an angle to get around him. I got a free handle workout for you at GetHandles.com.